Who's that?
Justin.
Who's that?
That's cool.
That's right. Who's that? Who's that?
A pumpkin.
Who's that in there? Mom. That's Dallas in Mommy's tummy. Dallas. Who's that?
Did he poop right here?
Mm-hmm.
Right here.
Put what on? No, that's not supposed to be on.
But the...
But what?
The yellow one. The yellow one. The what? That.
No, that's not supposed to be on.
But I want it to be on. You want...
Dallas, what are you looking at?
Look.
What is it?
It isn't.
Where's your choo-choo train? Where's your choo-choo train? Huh?
What can you get for $12? Furniture and lots of it right now at Barron's Furniture.
How feeling today, sweetie?
This thing is running.
I don't think I want to talk about that. I wonder how you feel today.
I feel lousy. I took work sometime.
You
tired.
Felt lousy about the whole 9 months, hadn't you?
No, just when I had a cold.
Which has been most of the time.
Driving me time.
Let's see that belly. Well, we're running out of tape here, so there you are, Dylan. Right in there. Give me a profile, Mama. Whoa, Dylan. You're hanging out there, bub.
No you stretch marks.
Put your mom through agony this past 9 months.
No stretch marks.
But you're just about ready to be born now. It ain't been easy living with her either.
Doctor says April 24th, it's April 19th.
It's March.
March 19th. Mama says first week in April. I ain't going that far.
Daddy says last week of March. We'll see who's right. Daddy says Mama's birthday.
I don't want to be in the hospital for my birthday.
I'll bring you flowers. Bye-bye, Mama.
Bye.
See you at the hospital.
Okay.